So I want to go to the main hall. Because I want to go to... There were grenades in the records room. Great. I had no idea. The chief's office had some machine gun ammo? How did I miss that? Oh well. Alright. So we need to go to the library. That's all there is to it. Alright, run down the hallway, get to the West office. She's fine, but she's still weaving like a drunkard. All right. Now, yeah, we gotta get to the main area. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck. I know I just saved, but it's really tense. Wait. Hold on. Grenade in there, but we really, and there's gunpowder in here. And herbs. I'm in the wrong area. What the hell time is it? Oh gosh, 2:30 in the morning. Hey, asshole. How am I even supposed to get that fucking library puzzle done if this asshole won't get off my dick? That's right. You want to deal with this asshole? Thank you. Oh my god, he climbed over the desk for my ass. Wow. I know everybody wants a piece of Claire, but jeez. Fuck, I went the wrong way and now I'm kinda boned. He literally has not let up since he got out. Haha, he's probably gonna come right down. Yep, didn't see how he did it, but he did it. He just jumps. Oh my god, I think I need that gear up here. I could bet money I'm gonna need that gear up here. Hey, Mr. X, aren't you tired of this bullshit? I might try to, I don't know, it just seems so stupid to try and fight him. Oh, I am so fucked. this a dead end? I knocked his hat off and got an achievement. I do have acid rounds. I just don't have a grenade launcher. Where I want to be. What do you get, like a minute? Respite? Submachine gun can go for now. I need the gear. I'm almost out of health, too. You hear him up there? He is already walking around. These type of enemies just annoy me. Yeah, I got the cog. Okay, good. Of course he's hanging out exactly where I need to be. Because, I mean, why wouldn't he? he just go out a door? Police station. Due to high culture value of the bell, I'm calling a special to make repairs. We'll make that's the right thing to break. Okay. I don't hear him. There he is. Is that really all that was back here? I'm not sure he can follow me in here. I mean, it wouldn't be very fair. Well, you can see the fire's burning outside. Okay, where's the bell activation? Wait, was there a spot upstairs to use a large gear? Yes, maybe there must. That must be it. Where the hell'd that gear go? There it is. Jeez. Getting loopy. Hope Mr. X is like Venom and he fucking is vulnerable to the damn bell.
That worked.
Sure it didn't bring Mr. X running either. Alright, so now we can do the damn chief's office. Let me see something real quick. Nope, nothing. So, we gotta go down to the second floor. How the hell do I get to the chief's office from here? Can't believe. Oh, there's. Oh, I can get in there, though. I'm trying to see exactly how I should proceed to the, the chief's office. Alright, so I gotta go down through the east office. There's handgun ammo in the east office. That's interesting. Damn it. I mean, really? So I have to go. Oh shit, there was a waiting. There was a fucking dial lock there. No, I think there's a bunch of liquors up there. I don't think anything in there is going to be worth the trouble going in there. Alright, through the door. Up the fire escape. There are green herbs over here, but I don't know how the fuck. Is that a shutter? I think this is the right way anyway. No, wait, what floor am I on now? I am on the second floor. This is where I want to be. There should be a ladder up over here. Down over here. Hey, I made it. And there's a typewriter here. Oh, that's good. I like that. All right. I think we're good. We are gonna save our asses, though. Alright. God, we haven't even hit the sewer yet.